On March 8, 1972, the former general of the Waffen-SS Erich von dem Bach-Zelewski died in Munich. Although Bach-Zelewski was involved in the Holocaust and other war crimes, he was sentenced to life imprisoned only for his 1933 murders of 5 communists and 1 attempted murder.